I've been here before.
I believe myself very near heaven those languid summer days at Bride's Head.
Oh, Charles, don't be such a tourist.
I don't understand how we all liked him so much.
He really wasn't quite the thing at all.
You find me in solitary possession of this magnificent house.
And I let you go. Without comfort.
We must make a Catholic out of Charles.
You will no doubt become an official war artist.
Having a requiem doesn't mean you go to heaven. I'll pray for you, Mr. Ryder.